This is St. Philip's. It's just so beautiful. We rescued some koi fish before and put them here. It's very, very relaxing to be here. And in the church is really dark, which is nice, but these rooms are really majestic too. They have some 12-step meetings and a little library and an art gallery. And the architect, of course I'm going to forget his name now. It's just one of the prettiest buildings in Tucson, Arizona. The fish seem to be like kind of dormant because the water is so incredibly cold.